Right, let's start with the warm-ups for knife fighting. Okay, now again, if you've never held a knife before, never owned a knife before, this is where you'd like to start. This is going to get the blood going, and this is going to complement your knife training to ensure that you stand a better chance of surviving that knife attack. The first drill that we're going to be doing is you're going to put your knife hand or your strong hand in front, and all we're going to do is we're going to try and touch each other's palms, just with the fingertips this way, not with a fist. Just put your palm, fingers together like this, and I'm going to try and touch Dave's hand, and he's going to try and touch my hand. Okay, and while we're doing this, I'm going to try and touch, and he's going to be trying to touch. Obviously, the whole goal is not to get touched. Okay, let's watch the guys train. Right, so the whole goal is to try and touch the hand, carry on, try and touch the hand without getting touched back. Try not to push your face forward. Gently touch the hand. It gives you some hand speed, hand-eye coordination. And again, this is an edged weapon. It's not an impact weapon.